Push it back down to the floor and shake it. Just shake it.